Horn sounds as the crew sees the workers ahead. The train should be traveling at 15 miles per hour approaching the crossover. Instead, it approaches at 67 miles per hour. Due to this excessive speed, the locomotive derails, flips to its side, slides down the embankment, and collides with the building.